Hey guys, so this video is me doing the weird questions tag. So let's get going. Okay, what's a nickname that your family calls you? To be honest, they probably most likely call me Abs or Absy Babs. Embarrassing, I know, yes. Okay, number two. What's a weird habit of yours? I don't really have any weird habits as such, but I do heavy breathe a lot, and I don't even realise half the time. So yeah, I guess that's one. Okay, do you have any weird phobias? Not really, but I do have a phobia of if I see the light go on outside, like when it's dark, if I see my back garden light go on, I freak out and hide under the covers because I feel like someone's going to come into my house and kill me and my family. Yes. Okay. What's a song you secretly love to blast out and belt when you're alone? Hate to say this, but To Kiss You by One Direction. Yes. Okay, number five. What's one of your biggest pet peeves? Probably when people make plans with you and then just cancel at the last minute. Do you want a slap? Really? Okay, number six. What's one of your nervous habits? Probably shaking. Like, whenever I have to do something and it scares the flibbity-jib out of me, I literally always shake. I'm not now, actually. But oh well, yeah. Okay, number seven. What side of the bed do you sleep on? I pretty much just sleep like a starfish. I just spread myself out. I'm like, that's great. But yeah, what was your first stuffed animal and its name? I have a lion and his name is Leo. I know, right? So original. Look. Okay, now that you all know that, number eight. Number nine. What drink do you always order at Starbucks? I have a Starbucks at college, and whenever I go to it, I always order a hot chocolate. Because they're freaking sexy. Okay. What's a beauty rule you preach but never actually practice? I don't really understand what that means, so I'm just going to say I don't really know. Okay, number 11. What way do you face in the shower? I face away from the shower. I don't know why. I don't know. Do you have any weird body skills? Well, I eat food and I just get bigger. Great body skill, I know. Okay, number 13. What's your favourite food that's bad but you love it anyway? Chocolate! Especially Galaxy. Galaxy is my friend. What's a phrase or exclamation you always say? Okay, when I talk, I've noticed I always say aha quite a lot because I either don't know what else to say or you're just boring the fuck out of me. And when I type, I do the colon and then the number three, so it's like a really cute face. Don't know why I do that either. Yeah. Okay. Time to sleep. What are you actually wearing? This may sound a bit weird, but even in winter, I wear t-shirts and shorts because I have a strange amount of body heat. Yes. And I get really warm really easily. So I just wear t-shirts and shorts. Even when it's freezing. And I will open my window as well. I kid you not. Yeah. And number 16. What did you used to wear that you thought was cool, but now that you look back, it was actually really not? Probably geek glasses. Yeah. I used to think they were really cool. Like, I used to have a pair of glasses. Like, I used to wear glasses. Thought they were cool for, like, a week, and then was like, fuck this, I look like a twat. So, yeah. So, yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I got asked to do it, so I just thought I would. Also, I forgot to mention in, like, all of my videos, watch and subscribe to Abby Bloom. She's pretty awesome, especially because she shares the same name as me and spells it the exact same. So yeah, she does really cool videos and I think you should check her out. Thanks guys, and I will see you soon.